Hi, I hope you're all staying safe and healthy during this time. My name is Juliette Kang, and I'm a violinist in the Philadelphia Orchestra. Like everyone, I'm looking forward to a future return to normalcy, or maybe even something better. Next season at the Philadelphia Orchestra, one of my highlights is the week in November when I have the huge honor of playing Bartók's second violin concerto, conducted by my old classmate, Alan Gilbert. Bartók is one of my favorite composers, and another incredible work he wrote for the violin is the Solo Sonata. He wrote it in 1944 when he was living in the States, far from his homeland of Hungary, which was devastated by World War II, and while he was suffering the effects of leukemia, which would take his life shortly afterward. Despite this, the sonata is full of vitality, exuberance, and energy, and it's a really wonderful work, full of hope as well. So I am playing for you the last movement of the Solo Sonata of Béla Bartók. Thank you.
Thank you.